Hi, it's Elena
Hey.
here, and I'm here with my best friend Maddie. This is my first video, our first video. But just because she was over today, I thought, why the hell not make a video with her? Like, why not?
Yeah.
Even though she sucks.
I know. I'm a dork
Okay,
too.
we're the first few times, we're just gonna make little videos dedicated to our favorite YouTubers and all. So the first YouTuber we're gonna do is Tyler Oakley. And I just wanted to say to him, hi, how you doing? You're my fucking queen.
Bitch.
I have watched every single one of your videos. Well, maybe not every single one. But since 2010, I have been watching your videos. And you are just life. You're pretty much everything to me. And I just wanted to say, thank you for being there when I'm sad. You cheer me up with all your fabulousness and all your bitchiness.
Yeah.
And you're just perfect. Just perfect.
Yeah. Tyler, I have to say, you mean everything to me. You are my bitch. I'm in complete love.
Bitch!
I'm in complete love with you, and
That's gay.
I know.
That's the more gayer the better.
Yeah.
Yeah,
My
yeah, yeah,
favorite video,
yes.
no matter how much torture it was to you, was your Circus Afro challenge. And my favorite quote out of that whole thing, knock knock, who's there? Circus Afro, get the fuck off my property. You, all I have to say right now is that I love you. Hands down.
You hate me. I'm dying.
Hands down.
God damn you.
I hate you too. Turn.
Oh, bye, Tyler.
Bye,
I love you.
Tyler. I love you.
You're my goddamn queen, and if you weren't gay, I would stalk you. Well, I already do that anyway.
So mean.
Anyway, I would find you and probably kidnap you and rape you. But it wouldn't be rape because you'd like it. Okay, bye!